If you are joining me for the first time, please remember to click subscription button and hit that notification bell to be the first person to receive the video that will be produced by DevTech Media. DevTech Media, updating you. DevTech Media, subscribe to DevTech Media.
I'm just from reporting with an from first headquarters, and the statement has been recorded from me as a citizen of this country concerning the video that have gone viral where Mubitana called on a certain Mlenga who started showering insults on the head of state. I think the behavior was uncalled for, and we think this country has got rules that everybody must abide from. And it's very dreadful that a person of Mubitanawa's caliber can sink so low to do what he did in the video, where he celebrated someone insulting the head of state in a barbarically progressive manner. Since we have reported, I think the rest remains with the police now to carry on the investigations and bring to book the culprits. What they committed is an offense, contrary to the laws of this country. Thank you.
If you are joining me for the first time, please remember to click subscription button and hit that notification bell to be the first person to receive the video that will be produced by DevTech Media. DevTech Media, updating you. DevTech Media, subscribe to DevTech Media. DevTech Media, subscribe to DevTech Media.